guys, we're doing a video Lamb's blindfold because what we're gonna do is I picked out some candies and he's gonna try and guess what they are when he tastes them, but he's gonna be blindfolded.
So how am I gonna eat them?
Just like that. Okay. So I have to feed them to you because you might know what they are if I give them to you. Okay. So first one.
I'm not that good at these. I'm not really good at like chewy candies. I'm good at chocolate candies.
Okay, open your mouth.
No, I hate these.
What are they?
Oh, like bone shaped sweet tarts?
Yes. That's no possible way you know they're bone shaped.
I felt like there was a bone or a dent. I was gonna say a human face.
I'm just gonna look to see if you can see that. Okay. Okay. Open your mouth.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to show you guys these. Oh, I can't see.
Gummy worms?
Nope.
I don't know.
They were lightsaber gummies.
Wow.
I don't know why they have gummies for lightsabers. Lamb, stop moving. Move this up.
Can't see anything.
If you didn't show me the lightsaber gummies. Okay.
Stop eating the lightsabers. You're giving me the candy.
Gobstopper.
But they're like these small little colorful balls. Those are tiny gobstoppers.
Nope. You gotta say the brand, you can't just say
Wonka.
Let's see what. Yep.
I don't like these, I can't eat it.
Well, put it into the trash can. Okay. The last one. Oh, I forgot to show you guys the other one. You probably know.
Please. It's just gave me all fruity ones. I'm the worst at those.
Okay. No way you can guess this one.
Something I hate?
No, there's just no way you can guess this.
Mike and Ike.
Leo, that's cheating. I know you saw them when you opened.
No, I didn't. Yeah. I've eaten Mike and Ike before.
Okay, well, Brad.
There's no brand, it's Mike and Ike.
Yeah, okay. What type?
What flavor? Like the sour one.
What flavor did you just have?
Lemon. Lime.
No, you said lemon first, that's wrong.
Okay.
Okay, do you have this for me?
It's in a drawer.
My no, probably. Get on me. Okay.
Good. Yep.
Am I in the video? Yes, I will.
Close your eyes.
I know my eyes are closed. Don't do something I hate. Please don't do something I hate.
Okay, open your mouth. I don't know if you're gonna guess this one. I love these, so I'm gonna eat one.
Swedish fish?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna look.
You don't like them?
No, I hate Swedish fish. I'm sorry. Okay. Open your mouth.
Fish Finder probably, yes.
Snickers?
Oh, I haven't tried that.
Okay.
Are you done?
Yes, I am done. I sort of like debating between the two. Butter chicken.
Nope, Babe Ruth.
Damn it.
Okay.
You have to at least use more carrots than mine, so. Okay. You could be tricking me here, but we do get other things that are. I'm gonna go with a while again, if this person has one more than I do. Is it one of those tiny, colorful, like, off topic things?
Okay, I'm not done yet.
Oh, okay.
That was only four.
So I only put on four. That's it, so.
These are one of my favorite things.
Wait, and it's got the top stopper.
Yeah. These are one of my favorite candies. The one I'm about to do.
Did I get these in my bag?
What?
Did I get these in my bag?
Not sure.
Peter Everton.
Yep.
I've done some of my favorite show.
Okay. So that's it for this video, kind of a late Halloween special.
Yeah,
so
it's the day after Halloween. We got so much candy. Sorry we didn't vlog last night. Me and my friend, you probably wouldn't even be able to see us. We looked so much like bushes. But I was a ghillie suit, he was Scream. I told you guys in our last video that he was going to be something that was related to the movie that we are watching. And I told so most of you guys probably guessed
Scream.
So,
we'll see you guys in the next video, which I don't know what we're going to do. So, see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.